him as a turncoat witness, you could be looking at 25.
25? I look like I got 25 in me. I'm going to agree to stand trial. I want to know before me the table is clean. 100%.
I just don't have anyone working these prices right now.
That work you were talking about with our friend, you think you want to give it to me?
I could use some extra cash.
You ready to get your hands dirty?
Never clean in the first place.
So what's the deal, Lil?
Just keep him busy.
Uh-oh.
What are we looking at?
We got a four-bagger.
All this for a 60-year-old?
We got a Lincoln 9 homicides over the past 3 years.
Sit down.
You like those odds?
So how's Michael?
Can't find anyone to watch him after school since I started the second shift.
Why don't you ask me? I told you I'd be back.
You know what this is?
Does it work?
No, it's an antique.
Lou Maritano decides that he can instigate whatever he wants, with whomever he wants, wherever he wants. Hey, Lou, you're taking over Cicero now?
It's all connected. All of them. D'Agostino wanted them dead. Maritano killed them.
Things really don't change, do they?
I think we're done here.
Habish,
I think the whole thing was mobbed up.
You're trying to get back a piece of the glory days, Lou?
Silence.
Believe me, the glory days are over.